inserting date and time into a spreadsheet in Google Sheets. You can insert the current date and time into a Google Sheets spreadsheet using keyboard commands. When you use keyboard shortcuts, the date and time are inserted as static values, meaning they don't update each time the spreadsheet is opened. If you use a formula instead, dynamic values are inserted, which do update whenever a spreadsheet is edited. I'll demonstrate both here in a blank spreadsheet. You can insert just the date, just the time, or both together. To insert only the date, navigate to the cell where you want it to appear and press CTRL-semicolon.
CTRL-semicolon, A1, 11/14/2019.
To insert only the time, press CTRL-SHIFT-semicolon.
CTRL-SHIFT-semicolon, A1, 4:38:40 p.m.
You can insert both date and time by pressing CTRL-SHIFT-ALT-semicolon.
Alt-CTRL-SHIFT-semicolon, A1, 11/14/2019, 16:39:09.
Again, these values are static, so won't update the next time the spreadsheet is opened. Let's use the now formula to insert the date and time, then I'll show you a few ways to format it. I'll type the equal sign, the word now, then left and right parentheses. Then I'll press enter.
Equals. N-O-W, left per right paren, enter, A1, 11/14/2019, 16:41:51.
There are three keyboard commands you can use to choose how the date and time are displayed. To display only the date, press CTRL-SHIFT-3 on the number row.
CTRL-SHIFT-3, A1, 11/14/2019.
To display only the time, press CTRL-SHIFT-2.
CTRL-SHIFT-2, A1, 4:43:59 p.m.
To display both, press CTRL-SHIFT-GROV-ACCENT.
CTRL-SHIFT-GROV, A1, 11/14/2019, 16:44:09.
You can also choose how the date and time are displayed in the format menu. For example, you may want the date to appear as month, day, year, or the time to appear as hours, minutes, seconds, then AM or PM. Press Alt-O as an Oscar to activate the format menu, select number from the formatting options, select the format you want, and press enter. Your date and time should be displayed in the format of your choice.
Freedom Scientific, a Vespero brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.